But here we go. Buy one, get two for six Glover Rush baseball jerseys. So Friday, we only have three cases of this. We'll line our last case of the jerseys Friday. And our last four boxer of the baseball bats Friday, too. So it'll be the end of those two Friday. There's one left. All right, so we're going to go ahead and do the random. Roll the dice. Roll again. Nine times. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. Andrew on top. All right, nine times. Andrew Jones on top. Andre Dawson on the boat. Ooh, $100 going to T-Lay. Boom, T-Lay. $100 credit. Put it over the owner. Time to pull some monsters. Good luck, guys. First up, John Smoltz. This is a trade-ify here. John Smoltz. Mango green. You got that one? Oh, Thornton, that's the trade, right? There you go, Thornton. First hit. Nice. With the trade, Thornton. Joey Bart. Nice prospect here. Joey Bart. We didn't hit a Joey Bart before. That's the first Joey Bart. Manuel Green. right. Number three. Four and a half total. Nice. Fernandez. I thought it was Vlad for a second. What is this? That's the Swords in right there, the Theo Scar. Theo Scar Hernandez. Swornson, back. Well, not back to back, but your second one of this, right? Three left. Got a Rod Peru. Manu Green. Manu Green source is nice. Are these great? Two left after this. It's the seventh spot. Two left, guys. Number five. This is going to be Pete Alonso. Looks like this is a Fanatics authentic here too. Look at that. Majestic jersey. Very nice. Pete Alonso going out to Swordston with a double hit. Damn. Pete Alonso. Double hit time. One left. Awesome. Awesome hit there, man. Authentic jersey, too. So, okay, let me get Craig here. Last one, good luck, guys. Weed bugs. Wow. Wow. Ridiculous. Y'all see who has weed bugs, right? So six hit this one, get some cred. Swordson with four out of the six with only two spots. Wow, Swordson, what a break, man. Everyone retires from baseball. Swanson with the magic hand. Manny Green and Swanson personal. Swanson, think you're going to hit again? Brandon, the bug lock to everyone in the break. I mean, you could just do like 10 credit or something. That's like a whole jersey. Oh, you traded the smokes? It would have been 3 for 3. Yeah. Yeah, so we're seeing, if you want, just do like 10 bucks credit, you know, at the most, man. You don't got to take the hope. Are you sure, man? Because what I'll do is... I'll get you a top spot with that. Alright, so I mean, I got... I'm trying to top them out, and it says no. We'll get you a top spot, we'll get the bogs. And then we got six hit lists with $10 spread. You sure, Mr. King? King's like said he takes it. He says do it. And so, I guess I gotta do it, man. Alright, well, thank you, man. Thornton. All right, here we go. Six times. Top spot will get it, and the next six will get $10 cred. Six times. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Salvadori will get it. There you go, Sorensen. Sorensen, I'll throw in an extra 10 credit for you for being such a nice guy, okay? So, Sorensen, you got 10 credit also. So, Salvadori with the weight box. Sorensen. And we got McKenzie for $10 credit. Ryan Davis, you got 10. Drabic, you got 10. T. Carney with 20. T. Carney, that's going to put you up to 78. And then Mets fan, you got 10. Definitely a good mojo. Come back to Mets. Okay, so that's what, 6? That goes up to 7 Mets fan. Come back to that. Mets fan with 10.